Let's go. Come on, take them. Going over this thing a little bit.
back up, rubber band. You're seeing it. I'm glad that that works. I'm trying to turn around and go back for that. Stuck in there?
Huh?
Stuck in there? Well, you always gotta keep pressure on, you know?
Yep.
That mark right behind the span is 28 inches. That's a 40 some inch fish. 35, I'm thinking. Do you want your gloves, or do you not want to get them dirty?
Huh?
So do you want your gloves, or do you not want to get them dirty?
Get shit out and pull them.
That.
Want to weigh
them? Well, when we get back. I don't know how accurate it's going to be now. Good job.
That is nice.
That's a big fish. Make sure he stays in the hook too. That'd be a real pisser.
Yep.
You want your glove or no?
I get him up. I'm trying to get him to kill.
Well, I'm turning around and going back in that area. Alright.
I'm going to.
Well, before you do that, turn the camera off.